Right here.
Salt water not taste good there, Caitlin?
No.
If you kept your mouth closed, you wouldn't have that problem.
I like to talk, so leave me alone.
Oh, ooh. Here comes a big one.
Whoa, I went in it. Whoa.
Dude. Whoa. You can't just, like, way in the spot. Away from
it. Oh, that, what was that?
What was that?
It's called grass.
No. Touch it one. Was something hard.
A
no comment.
Dad, you've literally dug a hole. What is it?
I don't know. He's touching grass with his feet.
Hey Dad, watch rocks. I don't know how close you are to them, but...
Yeah, I'm a ways away.
Ew! Caitlin, stay.
Stay.
It's how a current gets pulled back in.
Oh, you mean how, like, I'm getting pulled back in?
Kinda, yeah.
Oh. I can't! Oh my god. Wow! I can touch!
They miss you. They want you over there. Paddle. Doggy paddle.
No, Caitlin, you have to stay over there.
That's her tail poking up out of the water.
I hope you have pity with that.
With her tail sticking out of the water?
Oh, no, you don't.
What we were over here crying laughing about is that she was back over here aggravating you and we were over there.
No, I couldn't figure that out, Daniel.
Oh, mommy!
What happens if I pull the tail?
Hey! Don't touch my noodle! It will come out and hit you!
Watch the glasses, genius.
I didn't come close to his glasses. I touched his head.
You didn't even touch me.
Yes, I did.
Open your eyes.